Sean Khalifa, man.
Two chains. Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose.
So I want to thank you guys all for coming here, for whoever showed up here to on this show. We did it for the community, we did it for all of us, kind of it's a Sunday to hang out, and we did it for the guy that owns this Dubby's Tailgate. He's got fresh pizza that you can order. It's oven baked. There's games you can play, arcade games. There's I think it's called with the bowling with the football. And there's a coffee place that my sister-in-law just opened with her friend. And there's like Red Bull infusions, coffee. So give them some business, some love. I would appreciate that. And the only thing I can do is have fun. Just honestly have fun for the next couple of hours. And thank you again for coming.
Car, what do you do for a living?
I'm a car dealer.
Which one?
White Horse Automotive.
Yeah, never heard of it, but sounds.
Check it out.
Sounds like you're doing good.
There's my website. Oh.
Hey guys, check me out in KRS Head Engineer, 1225 Jefferson Road. This best barber in town.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, man.
I like your car. What do you do for a living?
I actually own a wrap shop called Buffalo Skins. My custom built Nation right here too. It's gonna be our giveaway company. So anything you buy off the site, like this is for you, buddy. I'm gonna enter you to win anything on our site. Right now we got the we have a Grom.
Oh, that's awesome.
We have like a Grom, a Z125 Pro, so it's similar to a Grom.
All right, that's awesome.
What's your channel?
Allthingsvadya.
The first hood that was on it was a little bowed, because this was previously like a race car. So I noticed at about 80, 90 that the hood would start to just move, and I didn't like it, so I took it off. I got new hinges and a new hood coming in. gotta be safe, you know what I'm saying? And some hood pins. But it shows off the build nicely. Be sure to check out custombuiltnation.com. Get yourself entered. Got the Z125 Pro coming up next.
Hey, excuse me. I like your car. What do you do for a living?
Oh, we're doing that, huh?
Yeah.
I sell cars.
You're a dealer?
Yeah.
Where at?
In Wheatfield area, Buffalo, New York area. I don't know where you're from.
Hey, excuse me.
Yo.
I like your car.
What do you do for a living? Plumber.
A plumber? What about your buddy?
Weightlifter.
Does he have a business?
Nah, he just lifts weights for a living.
I like it.
Trying to keep it up, my man.
Be good, buddy.
For a living.
I
love your car. I love your car. Yeah. A dispensary.
Oh, it's not actually my car.
I just go along.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I own a dispensary. Yeah, yeah.
What kind of dispensary?
Plants of the edible variety.
Stay off the weed.
What's it called? This is my car.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's actually his. Yeah.
Yeah. I see all the Vipers? All mine.
Front.
Yeah.
Yeah,
front. I do photography for a living. I somehow got all this money for this.
The photography's the front,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah. I secretly do coke business.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. That's how I got this Viper.
I do the same thing. I only have a Civic.
Yeah. This is the actual owner back here.
Yeah. Oh, this guy?
Yeah.
No, actually, that's my car.
What's your name?
Rich.
I like your car.
Thank you.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a public school teacher.
Which district?
Niagara Falls, New York. STEM. Teach robotics, drone flight, 3D printing, soapbox derby car racing.
This is a nice car. What's up with the toys?
My wife told me I could only get one car, so I figured I'd start collecting them.
Your car?
Yeah,
sir. I like it.
Thank you.
What do you do for a living?
Work on cars.
Oh yeah? Where at?
Over here at Banter, George's Banter Road Service.
How old is this car?
The truck is an 88.
Is this yours?
That one's mine.
All original, 73 Charger, 340 Magnum, all numbers matching, from Arizona. My uncle bought it brand new the day I was born and left it to me when he passed away in 09.
Is it fast?
Should get up and go pretty good.
How much tickets have you gotten?
I haven't got no tickets. Try to avoid the popo.
You guys give out any tickets yet?
No, nope. We had a couple stops this morning that got called in for racing.
And they actually made the factory turbine.
Sweet.
Mixed auto reflection.
Yeah, this guy's a detailer. Hit him up.
Yep, Western New York.
Yo, Ivan, we're back. What do you do for a living?
Me?
No more OnlyFans.
OnlyFans? No, it's not Ivan. It's my brother, Alex.
Hey, excuse me. What do you do for a living?
Oh, I got OnlyFans.
Dude, you look just the same.
Yes.
Well, it's brown and clear.
Part of it.
Crazy. You messed up me with Ivan. And we look like, right?
Yeah.
Dude. The sunglasses.
Take
the
sunglasses.
Hey, excuse me.
What is going on?
I like your car. What do you do for a living?
Construction. And I got a sugar mom right here.
Oh, there's so much sugar mom today. Is this medical?
Medical.
What's your condition?
Dementia.
Dementia. Stay off the weed. From far east coast to those things.
All right, whose car is this? Yours?
Yeah. What's going on, man?
All right. What's your name?
Sean.
What do you do for a living?
So I own my own business, Built 716, so check it out on Instagram. I'm military, I'm an logistician, so do a lot of things.
You guys build cars?
So it's a little bit of everything. So I promote everything, changing the narrative of what people think 716 is. So everybody thinks of Buffalo or the Buffalo Bills, so there's so much more to it. It's all the way down to Jamestown, so I change the narrative. I promote other businesses, other people trying to build something in their communities. Car builds, car scenes, everything. So pretty much just an umbrella company.
Hey, excuse me. I love your car. What do you do for a living?
I sell boats.
Boats?
Yeah.
Like yachts?
Ski boats. Ski boats. Mastercrafts.
And how'd you get this?
It's actually my father's.
Oh, we'll just edit it and say
yeah. Cheers.
What's your actual car?
My actual car? Yeah. I drive a truck. GMC pickup, so it's not too exciting.
Hey, excuse me, girls.
Hey.
What do you do for a living? Yo, half the people here don't even know you.
Do you know me? I mean, they're not supposed to know me. I'm a humble kind of guy, and I don't want to, you know what, it's a good thing maybe some people don't know me. But I want them to understand that I'm humble. You okay? You good? I want them to understand me that I'm humble and I want to be like that. And if I'm not, please tell me in my face that I'm not humble.
Oh, Ina.
Hello.
You're the sugar mama?
Huh? I'm the sugar mama.
No baby.
No baby.
Yeah.